final track of our record we released last year, Fragments of a Bitter Memory.